Researchers at the University of Minnesota have just spotted a giant blue star nicknamed Icarus. Located 9 billion light years away, its discovery was by accident.
We were looking at the supernova, which had appeared in 2014, actually five different times, kind of an optical illusion, and saw something new.
The new object was Icarus, the farthest individual star ever seen.
And that was in a very special part of the galaxy cluster field, where the magnification should be extremely high.
Magnification comes from a natural tool called gravitational lensing. When light is traveling through space, giant galaxies and other objects can cause the light to bend around them, allowing us to see even further in time and space. Icarus, seen here, is 9 billion light years away. If we were able to board a spacecraft and travel at the speed of light, it would take us 9 billion years to get there. As a comparison, 9 billion years ago, Earth and our solar system didn't even exist. The Earth is estimated to be 4.5 billion years old. According to researcher Patrick Kelly, Icarus is 100 times farther than the star previously known as the farthest from Earth. At the University of Minnesota, I'm Jeff Edmondson, Care 11.